Snapped on there, but you get the idea. So I spent a total of $549.99 on this gun. So $550 for this Glock 26. And I bought it at Sportsman's Warehouse. Sportsman's Warehouse. What else do I have in this little case? Oh. Safety, please.